What's up, everybody? It's me, Flying Game Guy, again, and we're back with Scrap Mechanic. As you can see, I have done some small stuff already. I've improved the little car from the previous episode, so it's more like little truck. Drives very heavy. Look at this. But that's not what this episode is about. I got some suggestions for awesome projects for in this game, but some of those projects are very big, and you get a little lift like this, but it can only go so high, and it's a bit awkward to maneuver. So, and here you can see one of my prototypes. Made a little high-rise crane, but this has to be mobile so I can move around with it and get to those hard-to-reach places. First, we need a good base, so we need it has to be a bit wide so it doesn't tip over. Let's see, two on this side. Get the limit, two on this side. Okay, so we got a little base over here. I'm gonna use the barrier blocks for the crane so you can see the moving objects. Let's see how to start this one. Well, I think just with a long pole. Oh yeah, should be good. How is it? This is solid. Oh, we're on the lift. Okay. You have to remove it from the lift in order to see the functionality. So we go to 60. Here we go. It's pretty high. That's nice. That's nice. And the base. Is this okay? Yeah, it's okay. Pretty high. We can do one more. Okay. What? Mm. pretty stable. That's a big sky crane. That's one for next time. To do some maintenance work on the antenna over there. Nice. I think it's pretty high, is it? Looked higher from the ground, but you can make it as high as you want. It's very basic design. Let me get my little car here. Whoop. So much torque. Whoa. Get my way, stupid crane. So, two designs. I got. Did have a monorail somewhere that disappeared. Okay. So, this is the start of the series, guys. I made a little maintenance card for big projects, big maybe buildings or other things. So I can reach it, and yeah, tell me what you think. Give me some suggestions in the comment section for what big projects I can take on, or small projects to go with it. And yeah, leave some feedback, because that's the cool part of this game. You can build whatever you want.